Get me the boss.
Hey, boss, phone call.
This better be important.
It's your number one calling.
Who?
King Dice, your number one.
Dice, you know I'm very busy. What do you want?
I just captured someone you might be interested in. A certain Cup.
You actually have him?
Just sit back, relax, and I'll deliver his soul directly to you.
This is why you're my number one. Oh, and number one?
Yes.
I hate disappointment.
Gee, Mr. King Dice, sir. I know this is a little bit awkward, but could I get you an autograph?
Not the time.
Hey! You're way over there. Done some redecorating, I see. How?
Sir Dice, you know henchmen, don't you?
Yeah, I know henchmen.
He's a big fan of your show. Never misses an episode.
Is that a fact?
He was just telling me that tonight you had your first loss. Ever.
Look, I can explain.
Silence!
Huh?
Ah! You hit him right in the palm of your hand! I am very, very disappointed!
Just give a second chance to your number one!
You are no longer my number one. And you will not be hosting your precious little show.
But if I'm not hosting, then who?